Okay, alright. So yang dorang tanya is about video matarian. Okay, kita definitely tengah buat. Okay, and memang there a few so far quite some changes in the storyboard. As you know, I think we explained before lah. Everything we are doing it ourselves, down to the storyboarding and down to the directing, even the producing and stuff like that. And of course, Matari is one of our exciting projects for
best,
this year.
Best.
Macam kalau korang,
video ni gini.
Yeah, kalau korang selalu macam you know, dengar kita macam in English, jadi dance and stuff. Yang mana belum dengar Matari, kan? Which is BDR pasal macam yang mana belum dengar Matari, ignore this video lah. Because I'm doing this video in response to the amount of questions that we get about Matari and where is the video and stuff like that. We already secured the right model, even for the storyline, the right artistic content. There will be a lot of macam double meaning kind of thing.
Sedih, dia macam movie.
Mostly yang tanya ni kan, about macam there's a lot of people yang tanya. Aku feel that macam I'm already friends with them. Most of them are my friends and I can relate to them lah kan. So don't mind lah kan. Apa yang don't mind eh? Memang dia cakap aku pun lah. Anyway, aku pun aku bukan actors ya kan. So aku pun nak kena research on how to act and stuff. This Matari video based on what we discuss and stuff like that, it's gonna be tough lah on the acting part. And for someone yang tak ada acting skills, it's difficult lah. But definitely trying our best.
Tapi buat aku senang tu.
Tapi senang-senang pun to get the expression and shit. We're telling them too much already.
Tak, senang.
Korang ni tak habis. Tak habis kita bilang korang semua benda je. Lepas tu minta korang tolong just like lah kena page ke YouTube page ke share and stuff like that lah.
Actually dia tak senang. Bila time aku bikin dia punya drum ni part, dia kena fast forward. So kau bayangkan kalau main ballad ni song, tapi nak kena muka maintain, nak kena macam muka sedih. Tapi lagu dia laju. Praktis banyak kali.
Habis aku buat aku stun sendiri lagi.
Backflip. Macam nak kena tengok ada backflip. Satu part tu macam kalau korang tengok closely, kalau macam ada scene air kan, korang kena tengok lebih belakang mereka ni. Nanti kemungkinan mesti ada macam Loch Ness Monster keluar sama dia. Tak sangat lah.
Tu dah secrets out. Alamak. Anyway, whatever yang Matt cakap tadi. So, korang tunggu je. Banyak stun sendiri. Dia pun rabak. Tak salah aku, kau punya blazer satu koyak because of this video lah. We will try to salvage and try to take the picture of that torn blazer and stuff like that if still have lah. Tapi no promises. A lot has been put in this video. It's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be sad. It's gonna be a lot of emotions in one.
Tapi serius video ni keluar ni. Aku dah tengok snippet dia je. Yang first starting yang with the band missing video dia gini. And then dia sedih. Literally sedih. Korang kena tengok betul and macam. Macam focus on how the song and then plus the video itself. Nanti korang try to figure out, see what do you guys get the whole drift of the video. Kalau korang don't get it, first korang bodoh lah. Dia tak. Korang like lah, tak bodoh.
It's Matahari lah kan. And Matahari is a special song to me lah. One of the lagu yang paling berat yang aku pernah tulis. Pasal dia very personal to me. Banyak orang tanya Matahari ni pasal apa and stuff like that. It's basically pasal lelaki yang merasa macam dia menyusahkan perempuan tu. Kalau perempuan tu stay dengan dia, tak ada future and stuff like that. Menyusahkan perempuan tu, macam not letting the girl fulfilling her potential. And so to for the greater good pada lelaki ni, dia sacrifice, and for the greater good of the girl, for the happiness, dia rather sacrifice himself being the villain then for the greater good of the girl lah. Tapi what he fail tu, yelah manusia juga kan.
Tak tahu bilang dia semua.
Tak, aku nak bilang pasal dah terlampau banyak tanya aku apa makna dia. Aku tak tahu lah, maybe aku should write simpler words lah.
Tak.
So, sorry lah, a bit intense lah pasal it's Matahari lah. It's really an intense song to me. It means a lot to me. So that's it lah. Watch out for Matahari.
Like, kalau boleh request kan, tak ada dia.
Tak tahu lah.
Okay, tak tahu lah. Kalau korang nak request kat radio pun boleh, try lah, try. Tapi macam kita was interviewed on Singa Maxima, is it? Singa Maxima. Tak ada macam camera dia pun macam kena posing, kena suruh sekejap. Okay, tak. If korang dapat tune in to that particular yang interview yang kita had, atau go YouTube. Kalau tak miss the interview, go YouTube. You can find it on YouTube. So you can actually hear the song. Kau ada include the play song dekat dalam? Ali? Ada? Okay. So korang boleh tengok dia lagu and hear the song in the radio, in the interview, in the particular video. And kalau boleh request, just request lah kat radio. Mungkin diorang play atau tak play, aku tak tahulah. Itu terpulang pada radio.
Yes, korang jangan pula give up requesting the song lah. Pasal macam aku pun heard a lot of feedback yang korang request, korang tak main ke apa. They must have their reason. Korang tak boleh lose faith in our DJs. Okay, we only have that much DJ and they are doing an awesome job with their stations, their various stations. We still must keep supporting them and have faith in them. If I believe kalau kita request and kita just, you know, stand by them, they will one day, insyaAllah, will also macam, you know, accede to our request lah. Just keep having faith in our DJs to play your request lah. You know, because this is not an easy job. Being a DJ is not an easy job. They have their protocol. They must have their reason for not being able to play your request. Tapi jangan kecil hati dengan orang. Aku dapat banyak feedback from korang yang korang kecil hati ni semua. Aku has I'm not working with MediaCorp, but I have to defend them. We talk to some DJ. They are really genuinely hardworking people lah. Keep having faith in them and just request aja. Okay.
Dah tu je lah. Tengok je video dia, gerik. Kau pun gerik. Jangan nangis dah.